didn't know they could swim.
Okay, the surface of the rhino is actually on the boat here, on the left-hand side right here. It's actually along the submarine. So I'll put the pelican in the center here, so that way the pelican actually go down in the water, in what's called a natural underwater navigation. And just wait for him, so once he's done that, he's going to untie his boat.
Thank you.
this is limestone. You know what's weird about this?
What?
It's dark limestone.
Yeah.
I thought limestone was supposed to be bright.
Yeah.